came to lift up the name of Jesus. Is he worthy? Is he worthy? All right, come on. God. He's worthy of all the glory, worthy of all the praise. Psalm 65 says, praise waiteth for thee, O God in Zion. And I was reading a couple of interpretations of that passage, and one of them said, praise is due you, oh God. But when I look at it, I just think I got some stored up praises. Some praises that I haven't begun to praise yet. For things in the past that I haven't finished praising him for. for things right now that I haven't finished praising him for things in the future that he hasn't done yet.